Now, this is going to be a large statue. Where will the statue be displayed?
It's going to be in between our two museums in the grassy area, probably where that little angel statue sits.
Okay.
Don Keating here with Ohio Weather and NCT TV. Did you have any doubt that spring was here? Well, technically it's not, and old man winter has reared his ugly head. And as we are in the midst of a heavy snow shower this Wednesday afternoon in Newcomerstown, is it going to remain this way? Is spring around the corner, or do we have more winter weather to come? Details coming up next on your daily report of Ohio weather.
Obviously, I'm not a baseball pitcher, but Newcomerstown native Cy Young was. At the fourth weekend in June of this year, there will be a festival honoring Cy Young.
So as the waters begin to recede sometime during the weekend in Newcomerstown and all of Ohio, the hope is that the rain will hold off for the immediate future, temperatures will fall to slow the runoff, and normal temperatures will return at the beginning of the week. In Newcomerstown, I'm Don Keating.
Temperatures across Ohio range from 36 degrees down here at Gallup Police to 28 degrees at several locations across the Buckeye State. And your traveler's forecast, does it look like it's going to clear up anytime at all? It's going to clear up, but will warm up? That's the big question. Take a look at your traveler's forecast on the day Tuesday. Well, partly sunny skies expected mainly along and west of I-77, but north of I-76 into northeast Ohio, northeast there areas like Akron, Cleveland, Youngstown, Kent, Ravenna. Mostly cloudy skies expected up there. Daytime highs in the low 40s to the low to mid 50s across the lower Ohio Valley in the Buckeye State. 5-day forecast, on and off precipitation for the next 5 days. Here again, a light snow mix early on Tuesday morning. In the morning, 20% chance. Daytime high 48, 55 Wednesday. 63 Thursday with warmer air beginning to move in. Near 70 on Friday, upper 60s on Saturday. Ahead of the next cold front, which will again drop our temperatures.